And so obviously I'm here with Chloe Morello. She's a fellow Aussie YouTuber. Definitely check her channel out. But yeah, we're pretty much just going clubbing tonight. I am originally from Perth, as most of you will know, and Chloe is from Sydney, and I'm currently in Sydney, yay! So Chloe's taking me out, like my little sister, or my big...
I'm your big sister.
Big sister. Let's just begin then.
Let's begin.
Anyway, what am I talking about?
Yeah, I don't know.
Silence for the whole video.
It's really fun.
Isn't it a combination thing?
Yeah, but when I'm dancing, it just
all oily.
When I'm breaking it down.
When I get in the circle, because I always start a breakdancing.
And she just, yeah.
Breakdancing.
Spins so on her head, just goes wild.
That's why I'm wearing a bun.
She just loose. Yeah, picture that, everyone.
I actually do get in the circle though, if there is one. But I'm not like only if it's a really wild night. That doesn't happen often. This is the first time. Well, we went clubbing last night, which was a bust. But it was so bad last night. But yeah, I hadn't been clubbing for like literally 6 months before this.
Grandma, by the lips, you should come to.
We're just listening to Destiny's Child.
Yeah, I want.
And she thinks she's Beyonce.
Yeah, I'm totally delicious.
Oh, it's
no, you're not.
Funny, it's a joke.
Bad lyrics, you get the shit going scared of me.
I probably said that wrong. I don't know any lyrics. I always make them up. Yeah. I'm like, oh yeah, that sounds kind of similar. What do they say? It's not that I don't know the words, it's a remix.
I have never heard of that before in my life.
So I just do heaps of remixes.
That kind of reminds me of if you got feet on your face and someone's like, you got feet on your face. And
I thought you said feet on your face. And I was like, you're flexible.
People are like, no, actually I'm setting it for later.
That's really gross. Like food in your teeth. That never happens to me.
I have a habit of checking now. I'm like notorious for it.
I like do this thing where I like create a vacuum with my mouth and just it just all gets sucked in.
Ew, that's so gross. All your old dead food. Moldy food.
Moldy.
Moldy scrap.
What? You're not gonna find food in your mouth from a month ago. My brows take so long to do. Actually, not really.
Perfection takes time.
Oh. Perfection takes time. Oh, there it goes. Say boo boo. Yeah.
Because I took a wrong turn. I wanted some highlighting. Oh, don't even judge me.
Well. Yeah, eyebrows.
Yeah, so they're not
brows.
My brows.
My brows.
My brows.
Such idiots.
Geniuses. Oh, okay. Bit of a different.
Did you say
idiots? Jesus.
Well,
it's pretty funny.
Optimist. Pessimist.
I'm a pemmicist.
Whoa.
I'm a pemmicist.
Pemmicism.
Pessimist.
We sound really wasted. We're not even.
We're not.
It sounds like we're drunk, but we're not. We're just not. So stupid around each other.
We're just happy to be alive. We're just waiting for a mate. We're just waiting for a mate. Did you see the one? Pingers.
No.
Oh, okay.
Sound funny.
That's awkward.
I love this brush for concealer. It's the Deluxe Creche Brush.
Creche brush.
I often make up words. But it wasn't.
There's no tissues.
Oh my god. Where is my hairbrush? Sorry, that's a very unrelated religious song.
Just like deep, like, hold on, like, Chloe and I are like incredibly similar personalities, but like physically, we're kind of total opposites. Like, our style is very different.
Yeah.
What we do with our makeup is very different, but yeah, our personality is the same. It's kind of weird, isn't it? Because you think that, like, if your personalities are similar, you'd like the same things in terms of, like, makeup and style and stuff, but, like, we both appreciate each other's...
But we both like makeup and fashion. We just have different styles in it.
Yeah.
I'm doing a brown smoky eye. So I started with a light brown, like a really light brown colour. Can you see that? Actually, it was this one. And then I'm putting a medium colour on the lid, and then I'm going to put an even darker one closer to the lash line, and then finally I'll put black
in the lash line.
Thanks for your life story there, Chloe.
That's my life story. Far out. You suck. She's a bully.
You suck.
She makes me feel so bad about myself.
Oh, don't. I'll get bushy for that.
No, you make me feel bad about my hair.
Why?
Because your hair is so pretty.
Oh, she gets nice and voluminous, you know, locks and stuff. My hair just like...
Yeah, but it's so silky and healthy and long and I can wear it as a cape.
As a blindfold when
I'm
sleeping.
It's so long.
I haven't put a tan in my hands yet, everyone, so please just ignore my little white paws and I'll eventually tan them. Don't even look at them.
What? They're fine.
Oh, that's a nice colour.
Yeah, I love this palette. This is my Inglot palette. This at IMAX.
Have you contoured and blushed yet and stuff?
No, I usually do that last.
How weird is that we do ours so differently?
I don't think I'm weird, I think you're weird.
Oh!
Oh, man.
She's so judgmental. Like, if you met her in real life, she's just a total bitch. Like, don't be friends with her. You can't sit with us.
Wednesday we wear pink. Now I'm going to put the liner next to my lash line.
I'm still on my face, and she is.
Oh yeah, you put so much into your face.
Yeah.
Wow. Maybe I'm one of those, you know how you said Shannon was really quick at putting a makeup on?
Yeah.
Maybe I am too. Maybe I'll be waiting there at the end of the video like this. Like all makeup done waiting for you. Maybe it'll be like 2 a.m, everyone's leaving the club and you'll be ready.
Ready guys, let's go.
Guys, I'm ready, let's go party. And it's like crickets.
Crickets tumbleweed.
Now I am smudging like a black over the gel liner that I just put on. Because I want to smack it up. No one cares what you've got to say.
That's right.
I'm talking.
I'm putting on some blush.
What about me?
Look at Nala's desire. It's like fluorescent.
Crazy.
Crazy. Nala's albatross. I just told Chloe something now. She's in a bit of a state. I shouldn't even put Nala's albatross over Nala's orgasm because this is like shimmer overload. But it's nighttime. At nighttime, I don't care how much.
What? Oh, that's a highlight, like a pearly colour.
No, it's white, it's like white and gold.
It looks pearl.
It's no.
Pearls are white!
With like bluey pinky tinges. It's like just straight gold.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Totally am right, thanks for reminding it. Look at this.
You're only up to your brows? I can't take this.
Whatever, get out. I don't need you in my life. So Chloe just left the building because she's not good enough to be in this video anymore. She's not good enough.
Left the building.
I don't know what look I'm going to be going for today. Tonight. Shout out.
Today.
See, that's what I hate. Like, I get crease marks wherever I smile because I smile right there and then because I...
You just shouldn't ever smile.
Okay. So I'm going out tonight.
You look so funny in that. You look so weird.
It's because my eyelashes have nothing on them.
You don't look weird, but I mean, you just
now you regret it.
No. It's just like your face is all perfect, but then you can't really see your eyes. We're really far away from the camera.
For smoky eyes, I love making it really smoky and blending out to like
infinity and beyond.
Yeah. You get a line onto your head.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh no, I have a little like lines there. You would
from
get
dry lips.
No, they're not dry, just from when the product builds up. You don't get them because you don't wear lipstick.
I don't wear too much face product. I just pretty much wear...
Are you calling me a gay face?
No, but I mean you just layered like heaps of stuff. It's not you don't look bad, but I mean I'm like pure foundation then concealer and that's why I don't even powder typically.
I'd rather look flawless than natural, and natural obviously will show more flaws than flawless.
Yeah, I prefer to look like I'm not really wearing makeup.
Yeah.
And even if that shows a little bit of my flaws, then so be it.
So be it.
You know?
Just love even who I am.
Love life.
Oh, I'm much happier like this. More
so am I. So am I. And I'm back to doing my brows again.
Just gravitate back to them.
I just have to be tending to them at all times.
Oh my god,
you said YOLO.
I say YOLO.
People are gonna unsubscribe from your channel.
Don't go!
It's in that cupboard right next to the... I think it's the fridge making a noise.
It sounds like someone's like made a pot of tea and they're tapping off the tea in the thing but going like... Oh.
It's Dobby.
It's Dobby. What's to be from? Oh, Lord of the Rings.
Harry Potter. Oh. Blasphemy.
My friends will hate me.
Oh
for that.
My god.
I don't watch Harry
Potter. I hope you lose subscribers over that. Bitch. Oh my god, where are my stamp collecting tweezers?
Stamp collecting tweezers?
Yeah. These are so good for. I used to collect stamps as a young one.
So what made you stop collecting stamps, Chloe?
Just grew up. No. I go through phases. I'm really excited to go to Ivy.
Yay.
But heaps of fights happen there. We're like, go! $10 on the one in the red shirt. No. I think everything's a joking matter. Like, I can find a way to think anything's funny.
Yeah.
Some people are like, you shouldn't joke about that. But I'm like, really? Because I've got a good one. Oh. When you first put eyelashes on, they're really awkward, don't you think? Because they're kind of like lopsided in my head.
She's a babe.
Oh, that's so funny.
Oh my gosh, she's taking forever.
I have to do like deep breaths before I get into the eyeliner.
I know. So I don't breathe while I do it most of the time.
Really?
I take breaths obviously.
It's a bit dangerous. You're like,
I just pass out.
All I need is a beauty and a beat. That's Wayne's song.
Oh my god, it's taking longer than it usually does, I swear.
I like taking a long time to get ready. I find this is like the most fun.
I know.
And then the fun goes downhill as you go up.
Yes. Oh, I hate putting on lashes. I feel all lonely now.
All by myself. Don't wanna be all by myself anymore.
I can't hit those notes.
Mm-hmm.
Very close to the lash.
Bleeding now.
What's bleeding?
Like there was a bit of like a skin tag on me. I pulled it and it started bleeding. Yeah. It's really messed up. Sorry everyone.
So good. That's a blocking thing.
Yeah, but I like my eyes to go up like that and they're just not. Like they're straight.
No, they're not. They're
I actually think they're sloping down. Gotta move the lashes in.
You're taking them off. Oh my god, that's causing me some shit. That wasn't fun.
Not recommended, kiddies.
Ow! Oh my god.
Let's not talk about that.
Oh, it was like cottage cheese. Yuck. Ew!
That's so true. I'll never look at this.
Oh, I just dug out this on my tooth.
Ooh,
toy.
That's bad.
Ugh,
it's embarrassing.
Shut up.
Too much. Sorry, that could have been.
Boogie just knocked a table.
My butt's too big.
So I'm just waiting for Chloe.
Oh my god, in the end, you
beat me. Oh my god, I beat you. Oh, she had to redo your eyelashes though.
Yeah, my eyelashes stuffed up. Oh my god. It's a race against time.
We're gonna do our hair separately and then
show you in a few minutes.
Yes, and I will charge my camera. In the meantime.
When you're concentrating on something, does your hand sometimes do like a really awkward like claw?
I don't know, I haven't really noticed.
Because I'm like focusing on like... Yeah, like the guy out of Scary Movie 1.
Yeah.
You want some pie?
You hold your hand.
Do you want some pie?
Take my straw, man.
Yes. There's like blonde hair in my eye. Oh no, that's my own hair. I was gonna blame
I didn't
on you.
Place my hair in your eyeball. You're sleeping. Pick up your eyeball and place my. Ew!
I think I'm done.
Yay!
Finally! Right. Now we're just gonna do our hair.
I don't think that worked.
Anyway, it didn't work at all. I can't remember that pose.
Makeup's done. Hey guys, this is my makeup.
Alright, seriously. Wow. I'm wearing contacts, by the way.
Actually, no, just not.
I'm dying.
we please go to the club now?
No! She's like, no! We must film all night!
I'm trapping her here, holding hostage. You will never watch another video from Chloe Morelli ever again.
We're gonna be the only people that find our humour funny.
Yeah, you guys will be like,
we'll laugh at this video, yeah. But no one else will.
Everyone's thumbs down. There'll be another one on Chloe's channel. What are we doing on your channel?
Another Get Ready With Me, but we're doing other stuff.
Yes, we are.
That thing that we said.
Yeah. So yeah, definitely subscribe to Chloe's channel so you don't miss out. And I will see you soon. And so will Chloe, hopefully.
Bye.
Bye.
What was that? That was not me.
Queen waves.
Bye.
See you next week. Not next week. I don't know. Anyway, I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I'm gonna go too.
Bye.
Bye. Have a good night.
Bye.
Derp. I don't know how to do that.
I'm sick.
Your voice is really deep.
I know.
Trans new hormones.
Oh, my blush is all the way at the bottom of my bag.
First world problems.
I'm done. I'm just gonna awkwardly stare at you while you do
no,
this.
No, that's not okay.
This one!